It was a sentence so brilliant that it shone like a dream on fire. A phrase so profound and intense that there could be no doubt. If it were spoken aloud in public, it would pacify the bitterest conflict, seduce the most beautiful woman, apostatize the most zealous opponents of liberty.